The sophomore, Alex Brink, just a little bit better and a little bit more sure of himself than Josh Swager. It was a long battle throughout the fall camp. Brink gets the nod, and Coach Doba said he will not have a quick hook. He's going to let him play through and try to get some things done. He does want to have one quarterback make that decision and move forward.
Well, I think he was more polished in the spring drills and through the fall, and I think Josh Swager not competing in the spring drills was a deficit to him and something that made their decision a little easier.
And the quarterback's best friend and outstanding running back in Jerome Harrison on the first play of 2005 for the Cougars goes 80 yards for a touchdown.
Well, one of the question marks, Washington State, was their offensive line. Right there, did a pretty good job. Great blocking on the exterior by the wide receivers. Jerome Harrison does the rest, but I don't think he was touched the whole way there. Tremendous job on the outside. Washington State receivers take as much pride on the outside as they do in the interior there. Great job by Cougar offensive team there.
Langley tacks on the point. And it is quickly 7-0, Washington State. Jerome Harrison said he'd like to get 1,800 yards on the season. Pretty good start. 180-yard average trip. It won't take him long.
No. And this is a question mark again. We talked about the offensive line, the Cougars here. Simple off-tackle play. Just a nice burst of speed, hitting the hole. It's the proper hole that they want to hit. Bangs it in there and then takes it the rest of the way. Good blocking downfield. Nice job by the Cougar front guys. Now, that's what I can say. That's one of the things, Rich, you know, we said in our opening. The offensive lines of both these football teams will be a key in today's game, and lo and behold, first play of the game, busted all the way.
Well, the question I was going to ask, once we got through our the first few plays, is how, if you're an offensive coordinator, do you calm down Alex Brink? And maybe that is still the same question. He still has to have butterflies. He hasn't done anything.
Yeah, there really hasn't much he has done. He's been able to get the snap. That's always been the toughest thing, at least for me, was the first snap of the game. Secure the snap, get it to someone, and make a play, and sure enough, the rest was done there.
Yeah, the numbers. Harrison, he had that monster game against UCLA last year, set the school record at 42 attempts at 247 yards, approaching Reuben May's territory, but they need one more digit on the front of that 300. Antoine Sherman back deep. They'll take it from the two. Ball is stripped. Scrum for it. And they're still tugging and fighting underneath. No signal from the officials as of yet. Cougs say they have it. And they do. Refs are going to take a look at this. Flying in to strip.
Dwayne Patterson, great special teams is a key in any school you're playing at. If you got a good special teams and make some plays of your special teams, Dwayne Patterson does a great job from the outside stripping the ball, and then it's just a scrum after that. I'm not sure who came up with it, but a great play on the outside by Dwayne Patterson.
It doesn't matter who falls on it first. And Brink's first pass. Is complete to the outside. Michael Bumpus, speedy wide receiver, quickly picks up 13 yards. All Cougs early. Magical 2003 season.
And not bad last year though either though. 29 takeaways in 11 ball games is pretty good. We talked about getting Alex Brink into the flow of the offense, and that's one of the ways of doing it. Find a secure little pass, little kind of a, almost like a hitch route, almost a sweep. We call it a sweep to the outside through the air. And that's a pretty easy play, pretty good start.
Takes the toss, complete to Hill, who set the school record with 12 touchdown receptions a year ago, but he is wrestled down at the 4-yard line. And this is just And an absolute house of horrors if you're Idaho. What you want to do is hopefully get a few things going and slow the game down just a bit and hang around.
This is not the way Nick Holt wanted this game to start. And that's actually Jason Hill's first catch against Idaho that didn't go for a touchdown. Last year caught 3 for 3 touchdowns. And if you look at it from that standpoint, that's a win for the Vandals there. But no, not the way Nick Holt wanted this game to start for sure.
The I formation on second down. Harrison has his second touchdown of the night. And the Cougar faithful are loving it. Langley on to try to make it 14-0 Washington State. Balls are to hold. And the kick is good. Pair of touchdowns for the senior from Kalamazoo, Michigan. We'll take a timeout from the Palouse. 14-0 Washington State.